New tonight, a Euclid police officer has been indicted for sex crime charges, including an attempted rape. The victim, a 13-year-old girl, filed a complaint back in November against Officer Donald Ivory, accusing him of sexual assault. A Cuyahoga County grand jury indicted Ivory on 7 counts. He is now on unpaid administrative leave. He's scheduled to be arraigned on March 24th.